competition policy has become a key economic policy all throughout the developed world, especially in here in Europe.
The work that has been done there has enabled us to attract world-class experts. Let me mention Jean Tirole, who has won his Nobel Prize precisely on the theme of competition policy and industrial economics.
We've got a weekly seminar on competition policy. We've got a master's degree which is very much focused on competition policy.
The TSE executive education programs are going to have an extraordinary faculty from the point of view of expertise in law. We are honored to have judges from the General Court of the European Court of Justice, and also judges that are confronted day to day to the enforcement of competition law, in particular damages cases.
This is not about theories and ideas and abstractions. These courses are meant to be helpful day by day in their daily jobs.
Generally on digital policy, I think we have a world-class center, and I would argue that we are probably the best center in Europe.
We are also going to ask students in this program to be the stars of hypothetical cases that we will develop so that they have the opportunity to put in practice the economic notions, the empirical ideas and methods that we are going to be teaching them. This is what makes this program at TSE unique.